We have to be greater than what we suffer.
Hope.